Hi, I'm Nisha Pankajsa Bansi. Today I'm going to explain a little about COVID-19 vaccine. Okay, so the basics of COVID-19 vaccines, it's actually all work through the same underlying principle by producing an immune response similar to that triggered when infected by the real disease-causing pathogen. Okay, this trains the body to produce certain antibodies to combat a particular disease should the body be exposed to it in the future. So the vaccines, Malaysia has procured vaccines from a variety of sources, and each works in slightly different ways and has unique properties that makes it suited to certain situations. Okay, so the types of vaccine which are available are Pfizer, Sinovac, AstraZeneca, CanSino and Gamaleya Institute. So they work differently and it has different efficacy as well. So first, Pfizer, how it works. It actually relies on mRNA technology, which teaches your cells to produce a harmless piece of the spike protein that is found on the surface of the virus that causes COVID-19. This small fragment triggers an immune response and the body becomes better able to fight off the virus should it enter the body. Right, so what are the side effects? Okay, some recipients has reported pain, redness, swelling, or combination or any combination around the injection site, as well as tiredness, headache, muscle aches, and combination. Right, next, the efficacy reported is approximately about 95%. With two doses to 3 weeks apart, right? So next will be Sinovac with approximately 50% efficacy with two doses 2 weeks apart. And how it works, it uses real viral particle that have been killed and introduces them to the body and to produce an immune response. Since the particles are not alive, there is no serious risk of developing the disease. So those who receive Sinovac has reported of having pain at injection site and fever, right? And next will be AstraZeneca, which is about approximately 65% efficacy and two doses 4 weeks apart. And how does AstraZeneca works? It works based on viral vector technology. AstraZeneca's vaccine is made from a weakened version of a common cold virus taken from chimps, right? And modified to resemble the coronavirus. It causes the body to create effective antibodies. So the reported side effects are such as some recipients reported pain, swelling, redness, or any combination around the injection site, as well as headache, tired, fever, nausea, or any combination as well. Okay, and CanSino's efficacy is approximately 65%, just one dose. And how it works, it works similar to Gamaleya and AstraZeneca. This vaccine uses a harmless viral vector to expose the body to components of the virus in order to build immunity. And the side effects reported, no severe side effects reported at the moment, but as is the case with many of these vaccines, and of course the trials are still in process. Okay, and Gamaleya Institute, approximately about 90% efficacy with two doses and 3 weeks apart. Okay, much like AstraZeneca's, it's based on viral vector technology and uses a benign version of a virus that typically causes respiratory infection. This contains a piece of the spike protein in order to trigger an immune response. side effects are reported. Some recipients reported pain, redness, swelling, or combination, and around the injection site, and as well as tiredness, headache, muscle aches, chill, fever, and some of them have combination of all of this, right? So those who are interested in the vaccine, not interested, supposedly we all should get the vaccine, and can sign up through the My Sejahtera app, which was recently updated to include the steps involved in the process. When it's your turn to be vaccinated, you will be notified and instructed on where to go and receive your vaccines, right? So I also have certain patients or customers asking me certain questions on this COVID-19 vaccine. So I would like to answer a few of the questions here. So can I take vaccine if I had COVID-19? Okay, so even if you had COVID-19, okay, infected by COVID-19, you should still get vaccinated, and a COVID vaccine may offer more reliable and sustained immunity than a previous infection. All right, and at the very least, it will add an extra layer of targeted protection. Okay, and next question was, can I still get the vaccine even though I've had my first shot? Okay, so the short answer for this is yes. None of the COVID-19 vaccine provides 100% protection. So there is still a chance you could get COVID even after you get both your doses. If you have only had one dose of the vaccine, the likelihood of getting COVID is higher. Okay, and next question was, can 17 years old get the COVID vaccine? Only Pfizer BioNTech vaccine is approved for 16 and 17 years old, which the vaccines from Moderna and J&J are approved for those 18 years and older. Several studies are now evaluating the safety and effectiveness of the vaccine in younger children. Okay, and next question was, can I take painkiller after COVID vaccine? Okay, don't take them before a shot to try to prevent symptoms. Okay, but if your doctor agrees, it is okay to use them afterward if you need it. Okay, okay, so last question is, what if you don't have side effects from COVID vaccine? Okay, but if you don't experience side effects, does that mean the vaccine did not work? Okay, it's a good news that you don't feel anything, and the short answer is no. Infectious disease expert actually says that there is no evidence that a lack of side effect means the vaccinated person is unprotected against COVID-19. So nothing to worry. It's good that you don't experience any side effects. So that doesn't mean that the vaccine is not working for you, right? So that's all. If any of you have more question about COVID-19 vaccine or about coronavirus, you can just walk into any Kaiser Pharmacy at any of our outlet around Cheras and PJ area, Ampang, Sungai Buloh, Setia Alam and Sri Kembangan. You can actually meet any of our pharmacies and seek for more information, and we are always there to help. Thank you.